Welcome to a whole new world of drones. Today, popularity and demand for drones is increasing exponentially due to multi-purpose personal and commercial usage. So without wasting your precious time, let's begin our list on the 8 best and most expensive drones in the world. Number 8. Walkera Voyager 3. Walkera Voyager 3 is a drone developed by a modern technology company called Walkera. The drone has a GPS and GLONASS dual navigation copter, allowing incredible user experiences for those who are older than 14 years old and have some experience already with the usage of drones. It has a 3-axis gimbal, which allows you to make a stable video footage with real-time video feeds on the F12E RC controller. The drone has a 360-degree camera view only by flipping a switch. It has a wingspan of 13.6 inches and is quite heavy in terms of weight, weighing around 3.6 kilograms or 8 pounds. This drone is made up of ABS plastic, carbon fiber, and aluminum to ensure higher resistance to falls or crashes. The propellers and arms are made from carbon fiber. This drone can record 4K videos at 30 frames per second and 1080 pixel clips at 60 frames per second. It has a 3000 mAh 8S battery, allowing a flight time of just over 20 minutes, and has a transmitter equipped with 12 channels of 2.4 GHz with an FPV monitor.
Number 7.
DJI Mavic Pro Drone. DJI Mavic Pro Drone has a flight time of 27 minutes and a flight control range of around 7 kilometers. It has physical stabilization with 3-axis gimbal, 4K video resolution, and has a maximum speed of 65 kilometers per hour in sports mode. It has a 12-megapixel camera, a GPS GLONASS sensors, provides HD footage up to 120 FPS, 4K video at 30 frames per second, and ultimately C4K up to 24 frames per second. It supports a micro SD card of 128 gigabytes, has a battery of 3,830 mAh Lipo 3S, an operating frequency of 2.4 GHz, and speed of around 14 kilometers per hour in normal mode. The drone is highly portable and easily foldable with average dimension design, has automatic gesture controls for selfies or other tasks. This drone also offers super slow time-lapse shots at a speed of 2 miles per hour. The cost of this drone is $999.
Number 6.
DJI Inspire 1 Pro. The DJI Inspire 1 Pro is a quadcopter which provides bird's eye footage. This drone has a lens of 15mm and 45mm focal length and has a single battery of 6S 5,700 mAh, 22.8 volts, LiPo battery. Its propellers are around 14 inches long and has a distance of 18 inches between the propellers, allowing it to move freely. Due to its sonar and optical flow sensors, it can track the moving objects and follow them as well, providing one of the best aerial footage experiences you can have. It has an average flight time of 17 to 18 minutes and captures the video footage at 4K with 30 FPS and at 1080 pixels, up to 60 frames per second. The drone offers good low-light photography, which can conclude that its images seem to be taken from a tripod in the sky. It has a zero signal lag between remote control and the quadcopter. The drone is based on the most advanced technology, has aerodynamic lightweight body, and 12-megapixel camera with 94-degree wide angle, a 360-degree camera rotation. The cost of the DJI Inspire 1 Pro is around $3,000.
Number 5.
Aeron's firefighting drone. Aeron's firefighting drone is a unique and innovative drone by a company called Aeroness Limited. This drone is designed with a purpose to outperform and, at the same time, assist firefighters. Compared with the ordinary drones, this drone can fly up to a height of 300 to 400 meters and weighs around 55 kilograms. It is a square-shaped drone with a length and width of 3 meters. The primary purpose of this drone was to reach areas which are dangerous or impossible for humans to combat the fire and shoot water or foam. It can shoot water and foam through the front nozzle at a speed of 100 liters per minute with a maximum pressure of 200 bars. Generally, with these kinds of functionalities, the drone becomes weaker. However, this firefighting drone is different and works swiftly even with these advanced functions. It can even lift and rescue people with a weight less than 145 kilograms. It is able to operate in narrow spaces and can avoid obstacles in flight mode. It can also be used for cleaning and maintenance purposes for high-rise buildings or structures. The cost of this drone varies between $3,500 to $6,000.
Number 4.
Matrice 600 Pro. Matrice 600 Pro is the largest drone made by the company DJI. It has a six-rotor system and was built for heavy lifting performance. It has pre-installed arms and antenna, which reduces the time required for setup of the drone for the purpose of lifting. The drone is equipped with actively cooled motors, controlling the temperature of the battery, and also has an intelligent flight battery, allowing it a flight time of 40 minutes. The drone has a total of 6 batteries and allows a 360-degree circular view. It has a retractable landing gear and allows flexibility to attach and detach professional-grade cameras for aerial photography. The drone has a long range up to 5 kilometers, allows professional HD transmission, offers compatibility with onboard SDK for building software for various purposes. It has a flight time of 15 minutes with 13.2 pounds of payload and 35 minutes with Zenmuse X5R camera. Furthermore, it provides live video to the user at 1080 pixels at 60 frames per second.
Number 3.
Freefly Alta 8. The Freefly Alta 8 comes with a 360-degree camera, which offers a circular view. The drone offers the tip quick release function, which allows incredible speed, flexibility, and creativity. Freefly Alta 8 is weather resistant and can easily bear harsh weather conditions. The drone is made up of lightweight plastic, which allows it to move around freely. It has a flight time of around 35 minutes. When unfolded, it is 52 inches in diameter. When the arms are folded, the diameter can reduce up to 50% of its size. It has 8 rotors, which are equipped with F45 silent drive motor equipment, which provides a maximum 6,300 RPM. It has such other amazing features as well, including vibration isolator, 3-watt RGB LEDs, FPV mount, and quick release feature, has the latest GPS technology, and allows fusion of that data with IMU and barometer. The drone can also be controlled by 2 users at the same time. It is very useful for professional photography. The cost of an Alta 8 is $17,000.
Number 2.
DJI Inspire 2 Cinema Premium. DJI Inspire 2 Cinema Premium is a highly valued and premium drone, which has a space of around 19 inches between the propeller arms, allowing the drone to move around freely. The drone has a flight time of around 27 minutes and has a flight control range of under 7 kilometers. As far as the speed is concerned, the DJI Inspire has an impressive speed of 94 kilometers per hour. It also offers 1080p full HD resolution video footage. In order to meet the highest professional filmmaking standards, this drone uses an S35 image sensor and offers a 6K cinema DNG RAW and a wide dynamic range of up to 14 stops. It has the world's first integrated aerial lens mount that allows the drone to switch between four available prime lenses quickly and easily. This drone is a perfect match for aerial photography as it provides five 480GB SIN eSSDs, eight intelligent flight batteries for the purpose of extended flight time, and allows the powerful combination of Sendence and Crystal Sky. DJI Inspire 2 costs around $20,500.
Number 1.
Ehang 184. Talking about the most expensive drones in the world, Ehang 184 tops the list. Created by a Chinese company, Ehang, this drone is valued at a whopping price of $300,000. Ehang 184 was built with the purpose of transportation and traveling of one passenger weighing less than 100 kilograms. It also ensures the safety of the passenger through the auto landing feature in case of any trouble. This drone is 100% eco-friendly with no harmful emissions and is only charged by electricity. Roughly, the flight time for the Ehang 184 is around 23 minutes and up to the range of 10 miles. On full charge, this drone offers a top speed of 81 miles per hour. It would take you a maximum of 4 hours to charge the drone. However, the charging can vary depending on the usage of the drone by its user. Ehang Company is planning to upgrade the drone and has already tested a two-seater version of the drone carrying up to 280 kilograms of weight. Thanks for watching! Which drone did you find the most impressive? And why? Let me know the reason in the comments section below. I'll catch you guys in my next video. Peace!